So first, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Linh.
Thank you, Linh. Very good. And how are you today?
Happy.
I'm happy. Good. You're happy. Okay, and next question. How old are you?
8 years old.
8 years old. Okay, good. And let's see, which colors do you know? What color is this?
Green.
Green, good. And this one?
Red.
Red.
Orange.
Orange.
Black.
Black, good. What's this one?
Yellow.
Yellow.
Gray.
Gray.
Brown.
Brown. Pink, good. Okay, so now we're going to test colors and shapes together, okay? So for example, paint the triangle green. Green triangle, okay? So let's try it. Can you paint the heart blue? The heart blue. Yes, good, okay. And can you paint the circle pink? Good. Can you paint the diamond green? Nice. And last one, can you paint the square yellow? Square. Good, nice, easy. Okay, so let's see. Can you touch your head? Touch your head. Good. Touch your eyes. Good. Touch your ears. And touch your nose. Good. Okay, nice. Can you tell me, what is this? Head. And these?
Knee.
Oh.
Shoulder.
Shoulders, yeah. These ones? What's that?
Knee.
And
toe.
Toe, good. And what is this?
Mouth.
Mouth, good. Okay, easy. Okay, let's see which food you know. What is this?
Carrot.
Carrot, yes. And what are these?
Eggs.
Next one?
Pizza.
Pizza. What's that?
Salad.
Okay.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Apple.
Banana.
Banana
and?
Onion.
Onion. Do you like onion? No. You like onion? Oh, good. Okay. So let's see, which nature do you know? What is this?
Tree.
Tree, good. And this one?
Rainbow.
Rainbow. What's this?
Sun.
Sun. And this one?
Flower.
Flower. What are these? Stars. Good. Okay. So let's practice some phonics. For example, apple.
Apple.
What's this one? Kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Okay, let's try an easier one.
Mo-mo monkey.
Mo-mo monkey, good. Okay, nice. Let's finish up there. Thank you very much. Good.